Key possessions out. You see Tobias Harris starting off on Mark. Oh, oh my goodness.
Siakam, the creativity.
Before you see here, just a good job with that spin move. Caught him off balance.
It's loose and vacuumed in by Siakam. He's battling a calf issue, but looks to be hale and hearty tonight. Inside he goes.
And they've locked down Philadelphia defensively here tonight. Ennis drives in. Denied! The block-em for Siakam.
Offensively here, great job by Siakam taking that to the board and being able to go coast to coast. Clearly a legal play there. Takes it to the backboard. And
a good look. That's to your advantage because he can really shoot it.
Siakam! The breakdown! Taking flight!
Get another possession, only five on the shot clock.
Siakam floats it up, no. Rebound, Siakam lays it in. Gordon loses it. Here's Siakam in transition with the flush.
And everything they're doing right now is being motivated by their deeply picked up right here. You look at nice hands right there by Siakam. Finishes on the break, but that, when you go to that halftime, you have a few minutes to be able to make some adjustments.
That's been an unsung hero. He finds Ennis there. Can't get that triple. When you look at the defense he's done, and this is where I think Toronto's got to take advantage off their defense, getting out in transition. That it presents. Best chance he feels at potentially winning a world championship.
Three-time All-Star, former Defensive Player of the Year. Look at Siakam!
In the presence to still get the finish up and over Augustine there. That was a beautiful play there. Augustine didn't look like he wanted to take that charge on that play.
Or somebody smaller.
Amen.
Siakam, great move on Ross. Tried to recover, did not. Pascal Siakam stepping up here in game three.
Away from Butler, in and out. 7-0 run for Toronto. Lowry trying to add to it. Back door. Siakam, a high flyer.
Transition here. The Sixers fall to six, asleep. And the Raptors make them pay here.
What a huge opportunity last night. Siakam! Fierce finish!
The charts. First taste of the NBA postseason in 7 years. They've endured the misery of this, you know, six-year rebuild, getting back to this point.
We've just joined us, Kawhi Leonard. Off to a terrific start. 12 of their first points. Siakam!
That rough handoff is so difficult to guard. Brown, how was he going to coordinate that bench? And here, thus far, I think they're getting solid minutes.
Siakam, body bump, up fake, and a deuce.
Please appreciate seeing Mark and the job that he and Adam do. Adam Silver, the commissioner of the NBA, and what they've done for the game as well as outside of the game throughout this world.
Leonard nearly traveled. Four to shoot for Siakam. It's been his night tonight, and he delivers at a key moment again. Back up six, go to Raps behind Pascal Siakam. 15-0 run. Siakam trying to do it himself. He ends the run.
Driving opportunities on the weak side.
Good starts for both Fournier and Vucevic. Siakam! Boy, this kid is a bad, bad boy.
The Celtics, who had to deal with that horrific injury, you know, it just takes time. And you don't want to take a risk, as Siakam right now just taking advantage.
Fournier 0-for-9 from the floor. 0-of-5 from three. Siakam against Ross. What a shot by Pascal Siakam. And what a night tonight.